Once you've finished designing your characters, it's time to create some character sheets. Character sheets will provide the construction, structure, proportion, and design of your character for future reference. You can make as many or as few sheets as you want, but there are a few basic ones that I recommend you make for every character you design. The first character sheet you should create is called a character rotation. Notice how the character is drawn in the front, profile, three-quarter, and back views. By drawing your character in all four of these positions, you not only have a great reference if you ever need to come back and look at it, but you will also get some practice drawing your character from several different angles, which will be invaluable when it comes time to start animating. The next character sheet you should create involves close-ups with the details, proportions, and structure of your character's head. This character sheet should also include the front, profile, three-quarter, and back views. Once you've created the head rotation sheet, you can move on to creating the action pose sheet. This is a page with several action poses of your character. This page will give you a great opportunity to make sure that your character design works well in action. You can create as many of these as you want, but I recommend doing at least one page consisting of five poses that best display your character's emotions and attitude.